that is my 2-year transformation. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. That was all the photos that I could find from the past 2 years. As you can probably tell, I tried to make a very simple video with just purely photos and videos from the previous 2 years. I thought that was the best way for me to get my journey across to you guys, rather than putting any fancy edits in or anything like that. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I appreciate all the support I'm getting from you lot. Make sure you click that subscribe button, make sure you like the video, and stay tuned for my upcoming content, and I'll see you guys next time. This is just the beginning.